I didn't know what process technology was at all from the beginning. It was, like I said, it was like, what is it, computers? Are we gonna learn to type? And then it was totally refinery. We actually owned a bakery, so I would help with that. And then I've been a secretary, and that's pretty much it. It would push me and push me and push me to go to school, and I finally did. So to continue on and get the associate's degree and hopefully get in with the refineries.